Tonight, the Columbus City School District is investigating after a gun was found at an elementary school. Now, the district sent a letter home to parents saying the gun was found and removed from a classroom at South Mifflin Elementary. Staff say several students knew about the gun but did not tell an adult. No one was hurt.